is an epic adventure about alternate dimensions and Indians protecting the Earth. But the line of the box pretty much sums it up pretty well. Make dinosaurs extinct. Again. Oh yeah, poachers, aliens, dinosaurs all want to take over the planet. And Turok, the Native American Bruce Willis, will have to keep them in their place. Oh, did I say dinosaurs? Oh, I meant cyborg dinosaurs. With guns. Yeah. Well, I told you it was epic. Sure, Turok's got his little knife and bow and arrow, and that's all cute. But it's not long before you're picking up shotguns from poachers and eventually crazy alien weapons from, well, aliens. I mean, we're talking energy rifles, particle accelerators, and portable nukes that will make them freeze, fly, die, and just flat out dissipate into oblivion. Oh, polygon deaths. How I love you. So you got a ridiculous story, ridiculous guns, but it doesn't stop there. See, back in the day, we had these magical little morsels of awesome in games called cheat codes. And they will let you do all sorts of cool things in games. Besides getting all the weapons and invincibility, you can just jump right to the good parts or just mess with the bad guys. These cheat codes were actually put in the game, and you didn't even need a video game enhancer like Game Genie. Want all the weapons? They're yours. Want to go straight to the last level? You betcha. Want to fight a cyborg dinosaur with a huge head using an alien nuke? Yes, yes, yes. Turok was pretty ridiculous, but when you take awesome cheats and throw them in a badass game already, oh man, that's gonna give you this piece of Native American kick-assage. Oh yeah.